like to say thank you to the things. The things were very thingy and excellent, wonderful. We can't put the things. First time I've heard them.
Yeah, me too.
It's not the first time I heard that feedback, though. I'm sorry. And we also have our hydro dollars at work here. You can hear it buzzing away. Lovely. So, yeah, I've been instructed to keep talking. Everybody get something to drink? All right.
Hi.
One thing that I've discovered lately is that there's somebody for anybody. Like-minded individuals, because of the internet, no longer have to, you know, be alone. They can find others of like-mindedness. But I just realized that maybe some individuals shouldn't find other like-minded individuals. Just like Detroit, Innisfil, no difference at all. Maybe the music's a little different.
Grow.
so far. Diamond rings and a Cadillac car. Just said I'm hot. He doesn't say that every day. I think the music's getting to him. Oh, Spring Fever's a little early for Spring Fever. Not for him. He's been waiting all winter.
Feelings right. play this next one here.
So do I.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, all that whammy bar work. If you ever listen to old Jimi Hendrix videos and watch him play live, man, oh man, is he ever out of tune? But you know what? It didn't seem to matter. Still sounded pretty good.
It really didn't. It actually made him. You can recognize him. His guitar playing.
It
so
was the sound, man. It was the sound.
Well, now everything's auto-tuned and every other damn thing. Look at all those pissy pedals you got too. There's no real anything anymore.
Okay, here we go.
Wait. Turned kind of like a milquetoast. We won't talk about that later stage. But you had to be there, you know, in Detroit with those Les Cooper people and MC5 and Bob Seger. But talking about, you know, thinking about your past and stuff, we all carry a lot of stuff in our
baggage. Try not to, just try to write songs about it and move on. That's all you can do. That's exactly what this song is all about. It's all about the shit life deals you.
That's right, and it's a new one, and we're just working on it, so tell us what you think.
That's right, we've never played this one ever before, anywhere. So it's a debut, we'll see how it flies.
I'm
How's it been?
Dix is in some pain there. He hasn't stopped playing over and over an hour and a half now.
He needs a pee break.
Yeah, he needs a pee break. I told him we were going to hook him up like an astronaut. Her toes are painted to match her lips, and her lips all painted to match her eyes, and her eyes are bright just like her underwear, and her underwear is assuredly a perfect fit. Looking down. Come on, like some heroin. me is sublimation. She is the essence of thee. She is concentrating on he who was chosen by she. Here I go and I don't know why I spin so ceaselessly. Could it be he's taken hold for me? I'm dancing there for heaven for a spin. Some strange music draws me in, makes me come on. Classic now.
Happy one, I'm on my back. I'm on my own and let me
decision's bugging me. If you have to set me free, you'll know who I'm supposed to be.
Now, Helen Keller, you know it lies pretty everything that she owns is covered with a pad. Sticks alive. He's got another 45 minutes to go.
Sticks in the Borg chamber and charge them up.
Thank you. Do you remember Peter Clark Hall, going there and seeing all your favorite bands? Yes. You were there last week? Who was there last week? All right. We saw a lot of people there. Blue Peter, I remember.
Blue Peter.
What was the room off to the side where all the bands played?
The green room, and then there's room 103. 103?
Room 103.
That was a big punk scene there, right? I think I played this song there. I'm pretty sure I did. 1979.
Sitting at the restaurant, you're blowing my mind. But it's running late, and I know you will be mine. Oh, I know. Sometimes I'm a little close to the bone, honey. Let's finish it off at home. Doggy bag love, give me.
too long. I got us a quarter to nine. It's running late. I'm gonna get you to be mine. Oh, I know. It'll be good at home. So let's finish it off when we get home. Knife and fork are fine, and I can do it that way any old time. Donkey bag love, I want donkey bag. Too. I have my apron on. It's my loon apron for the lunatics that I like to hang out with. Okay? And you can kill it and eat it. I always like that about a thing, you know. I think to be, I'm obsessed with food and beverage. Today's news, was that hard on you? Was that hard on you? I guess you filled the gaps with all the things I lack. Was that hard to do? Was that hard to do? Lose and you can't do that. Oh no, you can't do that. I tried to fill your cup, but just did not have enough of that strange room we've grown so accustomed to.
Wants me to talk about this song. It's funny because this song, a lot of people don't recognize it right away. But
he's doing the soccer mom thing back there. He's like, okay, now, when you get out on the field.
Anyway, we've got this from an old demo. It was on the interweb, and it was like completely different from the studio version that ended up being a big hit for these guys. And we're listening to it going, holy shit. That ever cool, and it's just like this really rough, crude thing, and then you hear the lyrics, like, oh yeah, I know that song. So let's see, first person that can guess what it is. Here we go.
The world do you think anybody's supposed to reach?
liked the beginning of Breaking Bad, so we're gonna let him break bad a little bit. sing one. You guys getting tired yet out there? No, no, no. Good, good. I'm gonna get a blood transfusion from the most lively person out there.
I'm gonna go.
some thoughts and some things.
Oh,
Thanks a lot, folks. You've been great, and you've been a great crowd. Get another beer. Make the bartender happy. Make sure you give him a big tip, because he's been great tonight.